My favorite arcade Craniacs TikTok videos part 3. Also, sorry for not posting. I've been busy and on vacation, but now that I am on summer break, I have lots of more time. Thank you for 30 supporters and 14k views.
What I did yesterday?
What?
I hung out with Sonic by myself at the beach.
I bet he didn't give you any EMF reader.
Oh, he gave me something.
what kind of drink did you order?
I got it in my f***ing nose!
Oh my god! Well, what is it?
Oh no, I haven't tried it yet, I just got it in my nose! You want me to bring my best friend over to my house? I'm busy! I got things to do, like go on TikTok! You guys, I don't want to be here no more. I know we're all very emotionally drained from being here. We're probably just gonna leave. That's freaking scary, man. It doesn't make sense at all, man. I'm freaking out, dude.
We have to get out of here.
Okay, I think right now we literally learned a freaking lesson. You might want to get away from me.
Please go back to normal, please.
You might want to get away. I really don't feel like myself no more, Nicole. At all.
Can you please get away from me? What's happening? Edward!
What?
Oh my god! He's on the bench!
Oh my god! Who the hell is that? It's like an Elmo! It's like an Elmo drunk! Wait, what does he have in his hand?
You know what? Someone really needs to punch out Jake Paul. I mean, he keeps like battling people who aren't even legit boxers. Like, how is, of course, yeah, they're gonna lose. Yeah, whatever, like big whoop. Like, I would even fight him if only Triller would sponsor it.
I just don't have the conventional TikTok beauty look that everybody wants, so.
Yo, slick, blow.
It's driving me.
What? What? What's wrong? What?
Okay, you know what? Serious question.
What?
Literally serious question, you guys. Okay. Do they make thongs for guys?
I think they do.
They do, right?
Yeah.
At JCPenney.
Right.
You guys, right now we're... Make up with me, you guys, not make out. I wouldn't want to kiss his dreamy lips and his soft stomach and...
What? Ah!